Justin Bieber, 23, and Selena Gomez, 25, are wasting no time falling back into old habits now that they're back together. They were photographed at the Montage Hotel, a place they visited a lot during their on-off relationship, and, it turns out, this wasn't the first time they've been there recently. Justin and Selena have met up at the Montage several times in the past few weeks, an eyewitness tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Every time they look so incredibly happy. A few times, HES come into the garden bar with her to play the piano while singing to her. They seem to be reliving some of their old, special memories and she looks like she loves it. The garden bar was actually renovated recently, but our insider adds that Justin specifically requested that he wanted them to keep the grand old piano so he could sneak down late at night to play it. Or who could forget back in November 2015 when Selena and Justin had another unexpected reunion, and he was caught sweetly singing My Girl to her on video, which you can see in the video above. It definitely seems to be one of their traditions, and Selena sure is one lucky lady. Of course, this relationship comes with a lot of ups and downs, so things may not be perfect forever, but for now, they definitely seem to be falling back in love. I cherish people who have really impacted my life, Selena admitted, when asked why she let Justin back into her good graces after quite a bit of time apart. So, maybe before, it could have been forcing something that wasn't right. But that doesn't mean caring for someone ever goes away. Amen, Hollywood lifers. Do you think Selena and Justin's relationship will work this time?